चिल्ड्रन, नाउ वी आर स्टार्टिंग अवर एक्सरसाइज सेल्फ प्रैक्टिस 4C. सो इन दिस ऑल्सो वी हैव टू डू सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस. नाउ इन फर्स्ट वन अवर क्वेश्चन इज 4,558 माइनस 3,285. नाउ वी आर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द वन साइड ओनली. सो 8 माइनस 5 इज 3. सो वी आर राइटिंग 3 हेयर. नाउ द नेक्स्ट नंबर इन टेंथ प्लेस इज गिवन टू अस 5 माइनस 8. नाउ इन दिस नंबर 5 इज स्मॉलर देन 8. सो वी हैव टू टेक वन बोरो फ्रॉम दिस नंबर. वी विल टेक वन बोरो फ्रॉम दिस नंबर. इट बिकम्स 15. एंड हेयर एज वी हैड गिवन वन हेयर. सो 5 माइनस 1 विल बिकम 4 हेयर. नाउ 15 माइनस 8 इज 7. सो वी आर राइटिंग 7 हेयर. एंड 4 माइनस 2 इज 2. सो वी आर राइटिंग 2 हेयर. 4 माइनस 3 इज 1. सो वी आर राइटिंग 1 हेयर. सो अवर आंसर इज 1273. इन सेकेंड क्वेश्चन अवर क्वेश्चन इज 4923 माइनस 2745. इन दिस 3 इज स्मॉलर देन 5. सो वी हैव टू टेक वन बोरो फॉर मेकिंग इट बिगर देन 5. हेयर एज वी हैव गिवन 1 ओवर हेयर. सो हेयर इट बिकम्स 2 माइनस 1 1. नाउ 13 माइनस 5 इज 8. So we are writing 8 here. Now again 1 is smaller than 4. So again we will take one borrow and it will become 11. And 9 minus 1 will become 8. 11 minus 4 is 7. So we are writing 7 here. 8 minus 7 is 1. So we are writing 1 here. 4 minus 2 is 2. So we are writing 2 here. So we got the answer 2178. Now in third question, our question is 6343 minus 4584. No, now in this 3 is smaller than 4. So we have to take one borrow from here. It becomes 13 now. Now here 4 minus 1 is becoming 3. Now 13 minus 4 is 9. So we are writing 9 here. 3 minus 8. Again 3 is smaller than 8. We cannot subtract 8 from 3. So again we will take one borrow. Here it becomes 13. And 3 minus 1 is 2. Now 13 minus 8 is 5. So we are writing 5 here. 2 minus 5, again 2 is smaller than 5. So we will take one borrow from here. Here it becomes 12 and here it becomes 6 minus 1, 5. Now 12 minus 5 is 7. So we are writing 7 here. 5 minus 4 is 1. So we are writing 1 here. So we got the answer 1759. Now in fourth one, our question is 6172 minus 4127. So as 2 is smaller than 7, so we have to take one borrow from here. So it becomes 12. And 7 minus 1, here it becomes 6. 12 minus 7 is 5. So we are writing 5 here. 6 minus 2 is 4, so we are writing 4 here. 1 minus 1 is 0, so we are writing 0 here. 6 minus 4 is 2, so we are writing 2 here. So we got the answer 2045. Now in fifth question, our question is 9813 minus 4965. So as 3 is smaller than 5, so we have to take one borrow from here. Here it becomes 13. And here 1 minus 1 will become 0. Now 13 minus 5 is 8. So we are writing 8 over here. Now so 0 is again smaller than 6. So we have to take one borrow from here. It becomes 10. And 8 minus 1 will become 7 here. Now 10 minus 6 is 4. So we are writing 4 here. 7 minus 9 is again, it is smaller than 9. So we will take one borrow from here. Here it becomes 8. Now 17 minus 9 is 8. So we will write 8 here. 8 minus 4 is 4. So we are writing 4 over here. So we got the answer 4848. In sixth one, our question is 4741 minus 963. Now here 1000 place nothing is written here. So we will assume 0 there. Now 1 minus 3, 1 is smaller than 3, so we will take one borrow from here. Here it becomes 11 and here 4 minus 1 will become 3. 11 minus 3 is 8, so we are writing 8 here. Now 3 is again smaller than 6, so we will take one borrow from here again. And so here it becomes 7 minus 1, 6. Now 13 minus 6 is 7, so we are writing 7 here. Now 6 is smaller than 9, so again we will take one borrow. Here it becomes 16 and 4 minus 1 will become 3 here. 16 minus 9 is 7, so we are writing 7 here, and 3 minus 0 will be 3 only. So we got the answer 3778. Now these are all similar questions, so 7 and 8 I am giving you as homework. So do practice of these type of questions. Now this exercise is finished. Hope you understand.